The Ministry of Health's rollout of the Pfizer vaccine began on Monday, and based on the ministry's initial reports, the turnout was better than expected. SLMDA President Dr. Merle Clarke points out that the Pfizer alternative is a welcome addition to the island's COVID-19 immunization program and hopes that the current momentum in the uptake of the vaccine will be sustained. Children as young as 12 years are eligible for the vaccine, and parents have been encouraged to get them immunized.
We need to protect our children. Those under 12, we still can't vaccinate them. Studies have not been done, trials have not been done to look at the efficacy or the safety of vaccines in that age group. But above 12, we have a tool to be able to help them, the immune system, fight off COVID-19. So we urge you to do that. Of course, those who've been holding out because there was hesitation about the AstraZeneca vaccine, here is your opportunity to get vaccinated. The vaccines are safe. Trials have been done. They've been tried. Over a billion doses of the vaccines have been administered at this point with no significant issues.
Meanwhile, the U.S. Food and Drug Administration on Monday granted full approval to the Pfizer-BioN Tech COVID-19 vaccine for people aged 16 and older. It is the first coronavirus vaccine to be approved by the FDA. The vaccine, however, continues to be available under emergency use authorization for individuals 12 through 15 years of age. With the FDA approval, it is hoped that public confidence in COVID vaccines will be boosted.
Because there's so much skepticism about vaccines and vaccine hesitancy, that in and of itself served as a deterrent to some people. So we're hoping just that in and of itself would encourage those people who had held out to get vaccinated. The reality is, this is our best chance out of this pandemic.
Following the FDA approval of the Pfizer vaccine, others, including Moderna and Johnson & Johnson, are working to be next on the approved list. For the DBS News World, I am Zane Romulus.